Hello kids, in the previous sessions we have learnt the basics of divisions, the relation between multiplication and division and terms of division. Today we are going to learn the properties of division. Suppose I am giving 6 balls to 6 kids. So each kid gets 1 ball. So 6 divided by 6 is equal to 1. I am distributing 6 balls to 6 kids. Each kid gets 1 ball each. So we can say 6 divided by 6 equal to 1. That means when a number is divided by a number itself, the quotient is always 1. This is the first property of division. Suppose if I am giving 6 balls to only one kid is having all the 6 balls. That is 6 divided by 1 equals 6. 6 balls I am giving to one kid. So this kid is having 6 balls. So 6 divided by 1 equals 6. When a number is divided by 1, the quotient is always the same number. This is the second property of division. Third property is division of 0. 0 divided by 3 is equal to 0. When we divide 0 by any number, the quotient is always 0. Fourth property is division by 0. 3 divided by 0. This is not defined. The number divided by 0 is not possible.